My name is Barbara Barrow. I'm Assistant Professor of British Literature here at Point Park University, and I study Victorian poetry and politics and revolutionary discourse. In my teaching, I always try to encourage students to see that both reading and writing are very social practices. So as opposed to something solitary that they do in front of a book or in front of a screen, I try to encourage them to think of it as when you read, when you speak in a paper, you're actually entering into a whole world of debate and discourse. Well, I really love the downtown campus by the rivers. I like the influence of the theater department and the dance. It's great to have that performative aspect here. So when we talk about adaptations in class, we can talk about those from a performance perspective. And I really like working with colleagues from other disciplines in the humanities and human sciences department. Humanities students should read well, read widely, read things you don't necessarily agree with. You'll often find those are the people that can tell you the most about what you don't know.